Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to National City Christian Church for our weekly Music at Midday concert. My name is Mike McMahon. I'm the Artistic Director, and it's a pleasure to welcome all of you today, especially those of you who may be visiting or are here for the first time. This is a magnificent building for worship and gathering and for music too. Instruments just sound amazing in this wonderful church. So hope you enjoy today's concert. It's a little different from our usual concerts, which feature the pipe organ, but today we're going to have a treat and enjoy piano and violin. And we're very happy to welcome Sarah Sue and Tatiana. Sorry, I had it before. So very happy to welcome both of you today to perform. One of the things that we're very excited about is that, for the most part, today's program features music of women composers, which have certainly been underrepresented in concert repertoire up to this present time. So we're really looking forward to that. And we'll also get to hear music of our Ukrainian composer as well. So hope you enjoy today's concert. We invite you, if you're able, to make a donation to help support our concerts, which are self-supporting. We have a basket here in the front and a basket in the back where you can make a donation by cash or check. And if you'd like to give me your name and email address, I will make sure that you get weekly notices of our concerts so that you can find out what's going on every week. So please to help me now welcome Sarah Sue Jones and Tatiana Stepanova. Thank you.
Tatiana, who is a native of Kyiv, Ukraine, would like to open today's recital with the Ukrainian national anthem. In her 20s and 30s, including the set of three romances.
Thank you.
next two pieces are by Florence Price and Germain Taillefer. Born in Arkansas, Florence Price started composing as a child and later studied piano and organ at the New England Conservatory. To escape racial tensions in the South, she moved to Chicago, and in 1933, she became the first Black woman to have a symphony performed by a major orchestra, in this case, the Chicago Symphony Orchestra. Price's music combines Western European romanticism with elements of spirituals, blues, and jazz. Germain Taillefer was the only woman in the group of eminent French composers known as musiques. She pursued her musical career against the wishes of her father, and, as the story goes, she changed her surname from Taillefer to Taillefer to spite him. Taillefer believed that a composition must be lacking in artistry. The listener could not identify a composer's style from the first three bars. Her berceuse, or cradle song, gives the listener a sense of her distinctive voice, characterized by clarity, spontaneity, and charm. composer Miroslav Skoryuk, who held the title of People's Artist of Ukraine, has been called a national treasure. His poignant melody, composed for a Soviet-era film, is so well known throughout Ukraine that most people believe it is native folk music. Tatiana and I dedicate our performance of this work to the people of Ukraine and all who are supporting and helping them through this terrible time of war.
Neighborhood of San Francisco. Thank you.